Namaste. In today's episode, we are going to know about Manimekalai, the kind-hearted Tamil woman of the past. Prisoners' rehabilitation is a new concept in the Western countries. Manimekalai, the heroine of the Tamil epic Manimekalai, did this service 2000 years ago and transformed all the prisoners as good citizens. Prisons were converted into charitable homes. Manimekalai, the accomplished and beautiful daughter of the Thottisan Madhavi and Thovalan, a merchant, is brought up in the tenets of Buddhism by her mother. She has a natural learning towards renunciation and the performance of charitable works. Deepathilathai, her friend, guides Manimekalai to the magic bowl Amudasurabhi. With this magic vessel, she can produce a limitless quantity of food. Manimekalai returns to her native place and engages herself in feeding the poor and the needy. Her charitable disposition pleases the king, who allows her to convert the prison in the capital into a house of charity. She also performed nursing duties for the sick patients. When Manimekalai went to the prison, she spoke to the prisoners kindly with gentle words of advice and comfort. She gave them all a hearty meal from her magic bowl Amudasurabhi. The inmates became penitent and their behavior was reformed beyond recognition. When the prison guards informed the king, he asked Manimekalai to come to the palace. She advised him to release all the prisoners and convert all the prisons into charitable houses for saints and sages. The king readily agreed to do it. This type of service was unheard of in any other countries till modern days. Thank you for watching this very inspiring video about Manimekalai. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram. Oh.